Hi, this is Diavel. Welcome back to another Dark Souls Remastered walkthroughs. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to defeat Taurus Demon. So after you enter the white light through that gate, you want to defeat the two baddies up on top. I already did that, so it's not shown in this video. Then you want to run up till there, looking out, until the Taurus Demon jumps down. Come back, grab these ladders, and straight up. Don't look back. Keep running. And when he's right below you, you want to go.